John? John.
You all right, kid?
Yeah, Ryan.
My fault. I just saw it rolling.
Ryan. You all right?
I'm okay.
You sure?
What the hell's going on?
Don't start.
Is anyone in there?
Pick it up.
Oh, I'm fine, Dad, honestly.
Ryan?
Okay.
I don't know what happened.
It's a
terrible noise.
Ryan?
Who's in there?
Ryan. Where's Ryan?
Come on, get it.
It's from the jars. It's...
Yeah, but that's not... Oh, God. Good thing I brought my arm.
Is he okay?
Can you hear me, son?
At least they're answering.
Mind the glass.
It's my son.
Sorry, we'll soon have a mate.
What do you think you're playing at, you stupid little idiot?
I was trying to stop it. You're lying again, aren't you?
Aaron!
What the hell's happened here?
It's the van.
What?
I wasn't driving.
You have some explaining to do.
No, Dad, come away. They'll be all right.
Just hang on, all right? The ambulance is on its way.
We should wait for the emergency services.
Try telling them that.
We'll get to you, okay? Just hang on in there.
They're gonna have to climb out through the van.
Yeah, if they can move.
We're all right, but the lad's trapped.
What lad? Nathan?
Ryan, can you hear me?
What?
He's in there. Ryan.
How did he manage that?
God knows. Hey, make sure there's an ambulance coming.
You should be sitting down.
Dad, I'm all right. I'm just a bit shaky.
It's not just you, though, is it?
Ryan, can you hear me?
I'm going in.
What happened to wait for the ambulance?
Help me shift this.
Is there no way in round the back?
No, the back window's barred.
Come on.
All right.
I can't get to him. I can't move.
I'm going to get you out. I'm going to get you all out.
There's no way we can all go diving in.
We might be better off waiting for someone who knows what they're doing.
He's in a bad way here.
I can't breathe. We've
got to get him out now.
We could get a rope on the back and drag it out with a tractor.
There's a beam across. Everything's all over the place.
Just get the tractor.
Phil's got a broken arm.
What if it all comes down?
Somebody could be dead before then.
Can you just get us out of here, quick?
All right.
Watch out for the radiator's smashed, but the house already petrol should be okay. Come on.
It's going to come down if we're not careful.
Oh,
it's really loose up there.
It's all right. It's going to be okay, son.
Eli, get that rope out of the van. We're going to tow it out. Just tell him what he's doing.
Well, not a lot. Can we get that out?
How can I help?
I get praying if I were you, Edna.
Right.
We're
better off staying out of the way for now.
Are you all right?
Aye, I'm not too sure about that lunatic in there, though.
How come I've just seen our Aaron going the other way like a scalded cat?
Well, don't ask.
couldn't keep up with him.
He'd hardly be running away if he hadn't done anything, would he?
How many times is he going to shame us like this? There could be somebody dead in there.
Just clear, there you are. What's he trying to do, nick it?
Would you be surprised?
Was there anyone inside?
We're trying to get him out.
Right, this should do it, eh?
Right, here's through. Let's get it tied up.
Got the end, yeah?
Got it, sir.
You got it. This isn't my fault.
Dad.
I need to call Nate.
You need the brandy.
Do you not think we should go and check, see if there's any damage to the house?
Yeah, what? Is that all you can think about?
Well, he does own the building.
Yeah, why not? Everything else around here is falling apart lately.
Unbelievable. Oh. Are you all right? What happened?
We don't know yet. It's a bloody... It could have been a lot worse.
We'll get
him. Can't breathe.
Look, you can't breathe, Kane. Tell him to get it moving out there.
Oh!
All right, all right. Hang in there, right?
Is he okay?
I'm okay.
All right. Sorry. Hang in there, right?
Hey, is it a local or is it one of them incomers?
Betty, look, Rodney, calm down. Is my dad still there? Okay, I'll be down in 5 minutes.
Oh, what's happened?
There's some accident down at the shop. Oh. Can you just carry on with what you're doing, please?
Yeah. Oh, there's all sorts going on down there.
Good job we're stuck up here, then, isn't it?
Yeah, well, that might be all right for you, love, but it's not all right for me. I'll see you later.
Are you not leaving me here on my own?
No, it's a chance for you to familiarise yourself with your environment.
Right, take up the slack. Go on, bit more, yeah. That's it.
Ready?
I think I can hold it.
You can, or you think you can.
Just get us out. You just do it.
It's all right, love. It'll be all right.
Right.
Okay!
That's it. Hey. Stand away. Anything could happen.
Come on, hold on. I'm done.
Go on, John, nice and steady. Nice and steady. Take it slow. It's coming.
He's gone.
I've got no idea. I think you were more frightened than I were.
I can't hold it any longer.
I'll kill him, Paddy. I swear I will.
Telling you, mate, them coppers are going to be right after our hour, and if it's right what they're saying...
Well, if it is, I hope they catch you. Just stay out.
It's all right. Just let him get him out first.
It's all right. Go on.